yet to find their feet in Division 1. Grimsby are at the wrong end of the table too for their liking. They played it defensively at Port Vale and came away with a much-needed point. Fortune playing a part, Woods missing completely Mendonca's pass. Nicky Woods' deflected shot equalising Hill's opener. Was going well for Sheffield United at home to Ipswich. Gareth Taylor felled by